engines full power!
Think you can escape?
This is gonna be close!
Years. That is how long fans of Star Wars Space Combat Simulation have been waiting for a new game to be released. A game that would be a worthy successor to the enduring legacy left behind from the magnificent X-Wing series of PC games developed by Lawrence Holland's Total Games. On June 15th, 2020, EA released the trailer for Star Wars Squadrons, a new game that finally puts Star Wars fans back in the seat of a starfighter. Now, will this be another arcade game like Star Wars Rogue Squadron? Another Battlefront in space? Or is it the game that X-Wing vs. TIE Fighter pilots have been waiting for decades? Only time will tell. The game's release is set for October 2nd, 2020, and will feature cross-platform gameplay across PC and consoles. For now, what we see gives us great hope and excitement.